Floods have destroyed the coastlines in the past 2 weeks all around the world. Homes are lost and families devastated. A giant space laser has been reported to have been melting the ice caps. The man in charge must be stopped.
Those fools, they think they can stop me.
But one man dared to challenge the hooded hacker.